Benjamin Fall sent off as the All Blacks beat France to clinch victory in three-match series. An early red card to France fullback Benjamin Fall ensured the All Blacks sealed a 26-13 victory in the second test at Wellington Regional Stadium on Saturday and wrapped up the three-match series with a game to spare. Fall, who arrived late in New Zealand due to the top 14 final and missed the 52-11 first test loss, was sent off by Australian referee Angus Gardner in the 12th minute for taking out All Blacks fly half Buden Barrett in the air. Barrett landed on his head, and after checking the incident with television match official George A. Alb, Gardner said he had no choice but to issue the red card. Prior to the red card, the visitors had dominated the opening exchanges, with fly half Anthony Below and the loose forward trio of Kevin Gordon, Kylian Gallagher and Matthew Babylot punching holes in the All Blacks' defense. One of Gallagher's penetrating runs created space for Jeffrey Meru to cross the line, only for television replays to show he had dropped the ball while trying to score. Morgan Parra gave France the lead with an 11th-minute penalty, then the game effectively ended after Fall was sent off while chasing a high kick from the restart. The world champions, who typically do not need a numerical advantage to run up points, however struggled to take control of the game with poor individual execution and sloppy teamwork in the face of a galvanized French side. The All Blacks managed to score tries through prop Joe Moody, wing Ben Smith and two from fullback Jordy Barrett, whose first five-pointer only came from a sweeping counterattack in the final minute of the first spell to give them a 21-6 lead. Clearly disappointed with his starting side's performance in the first half, All Blacks coach Steve Hansen went to his replacement's bench early in the second spell, but the game still struggled to get any momentum. Damian McKenzie, who had replaced Buden Barrett after he failed the head injury assessment, finally sparked the game back into life when he put the younger Barrett in for his second try. France, however, continued to dominate territory and possession, and Gardner finally lost patience with the All Blacks' persistent infringing, with replacement scrum half TJ Perenaris in bind for conceding the latest penalty. It looked like France might have finally got some luck when replacement hooker Pierre Bouguerie crossed to score what looked to be a try on his test debut, but Aub ruled it out for a double movement. For the visitors, replacement prop Cedate Gomez finished off a sweeping movement after the full-time hooter.